Hip hop has a birth date. Did you know that?
I'm gonna be honest, I don't like to lie, no.
Did you know that?
No, Rod.
Okay. I always lie.
All right. Hip hop was born on August 11th, 1973.
Wow.
Okay. Now, that's not the very first hip hop party.
How did they make that up, that date,
though? I'm going to give it to you right now.